lasted so long? Inspired to find out, I hopped into a casual game. Now, I hadn't played in a long time, so I wasn't sure what to expect. With the game being 10 years old, you'd think that the only people still playing it would be seasoned diehard fans, masters of the game, pushing the limits of the game's design. But what I saw instead warmed my heart.